has a playbook, pretty simple concept to a tables match and how you become victorious.
We all know about that tables match, man. Whoever goes through it first, that's going to be the loser. Let me tell you something. Wade Barrett's a guy that calls his own shots. I like what this kid has done over the past 2 months with this Baron Mirage. Tells me he's a major player in the game, dog. Sheamus, he's my pick to go out there and do it all. This guy is special, man.
And you know, and I agree with you, Booker. I think both of these men, Sheamus and Wade Barrett, have legitimate chances to win the Royal Rumble matchup. Wade Barrett been on a major role as of late. Remember, he took out Randy Orton a number of weeks ago, throwing Randy down a flight of stairs. And Sheamus, who's been running roughshod over everyone here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Again, this a tables match. The only way to win, put your opponent through a table.
I'm going to tell you, Wade Barrett has been, like I say, doing a hell of a job, you know, as of late. But I would not want to be in the ring with the great white Sheamus. This guy, and like I say, he's like a wrecking ball. He will batter you. He will bruise you like no other, man.
And here we go. The action now to the outside as we saw a bit of a preview of what could happen at the Royal Rumble match, Cole. Go over the top rope. Both feet touch the floor. You are eliminated.
And now Sheamus and Barrett going to brawl outside again. Remember that Royal Rumble matchup, two men will start. Other superstars will enter at regularly scheduled intervals until all 30 men have been in the matchup. Again, last man standing heads to WrestleMania in the main event.
And now Wade Barrett introducing the first table here in this matchup. Sheamus now, hot pursuit there.
And again, in this tables match, you put your opponent through the table.
Wait a minute, watch out, guys.
The matchup.
Sheamus trying to take complete control here of Wade Barrett.
Exactly what I'm talking about as far as Sheamus got me. And this kid, he don't mind moving around the furniture out here and taking care of business.
No, not at all. I mean, Sheamus has got that table set up right in front of us here at the announce table. And if he can get Barrett in the air and put him through the table, Sheamus is going to win this thing.
Sheamus looking to put this one away right now. Looking to put Wade Barrett through the table. Barrett slips through and sends Sheamus shoulder first.
And let's not forget, guys, Wade Barrett actually made the edge of this matchup. He was involved in a couple of tables matches with Randy Orton over the past number of months.
Let me tell you something, Cole. I don't think that gives you an edge just because you've actually happened to win one. I'm going to tell you, Sheamus, with this guy in the ring, I'm going to tell you, he has an edge any way you look at it because he is that bad. That's what I think about this guy.
And remember, Brooke, Sheamus won his first WWE Championship actually in a tables match. And now, Sheamus, could he go through the table there? Still set up in ringside.
I don't like the way this looks right here. I don't like the way this looks right here. This is it.
And Barry! Oh, man, right off the skull!
Wow.
And somehow Sheamus still managing to land on the apron.
These two so evenly matched up. And we did see a bit of a Royal Rumble match preview, Cole, this past Monday night on Raw. These two were involved in an over-the-top rope challenge with the Miz and R-Truth.
Yeah, won by R-Truth again. And look at Barrett now. See him glancing back to the table. Is Barrett going to try to maybe suplex Sheamus here?
That's exactly what Wade Barrett has in mind.
Let me tell you something. Barrett just put himself in a real bad position right here. This could be it right here. Trust me.
Oh, no, not this.
It's that wrecking ball right there. Seek and destroy. That's what this kid Sheamus is doing.
Oh, man.
Just wanted to grow up.
And now it's Sheamus building up speed. And Wade Barrett up towards the table.
Wade Barrett up over the top. And somehow cleared the table that had been set up in ringside.
I'm going to tell you something. Sheamus just put a little bit too much momentum on that shot right there. Took a little bit off of it. This match will be over with, dog. I'm telling you.
Yeah, the match may be over with sooner rather than later if this continues. Ooh. European flair in this matchup. Barrett from Manchester, England. Sheamus from Dublin, Ireland. Bolt with brawling background.
Totally digging this international contest, man. These guys are looking, and it's about pecking on her.
Oh my God. Sheamus is looking to bring the table in the ring. Great counter there by Wade Barrett.
Yeah, tremendous counter by Barrett.
Like I was saying, guys, it's about pecking on. It's about who's the best. It's about competition. And these guys are laying it all on the line. That's what I've been talking about for the past few months around here. Competition is great, man. I see a little frustration right here sitting in on this kid Barrett right now, man.
Both these men are so intense.
But we rarely see, Booker, to your point, we rarely see Wade Barrett get unfocused, get taken out of his game, taken out of his element.
Right there, Wade looked like he was searching for something. It seemed like he was looking for what's next. I'm going to tell you, that's not something you can do in this business. You got to know what's around the corner before you get there, dog.
And somewhere, ladies and gentlemen, Randy Orton is watching this matchup intently. It was Wade Barrett who took Randy Orton out of action, and Barrett has been bragging about it ever since.
I'll tell you, Randy Orton, wherever he is right now, he's mad as hell and can't wait to get back in the game.
And here we go. Wade Barrett has the table all set up. We're going to just perhaps drive Sheamus through.
And Sheamus all the way through here. And Sheamus.
Oh, quickly back up.
Whoa.
That was a great counter by Sheamus.
That big double axe handle right there just leveled that boy.
And the onslaught continues from the Celtic Warrior.
And suddenly Sheamus is closing in on a victory again. He's got to put Barrett through the table, however.
These are two of the most physical superstars in all of WWE.
Oh,
locked in a brawl, a tables match.
Sheamus going up top.
And Wade Barrett.
Yeah, Barrett wisely realized that Sheamus was about to.
Did you see, though, how Barrett had his eyes on Sheamus, watching, waiting for him to get to the top rope there?
Let me tell you something. That boy got up that quick. He almost like he was playing possum right there.
Here we go.
Uh-oh, look at this. Barrett perhaps setting up for a superplex to the table of Sheamus.
Barrett and Sheamus teetering now.
Yeah, Barrett so close that time. Sheamus
now.
He blocks the table again. So many close calls in this matchup.
Oh, Barrett got caught.
And that was smart. That was real smart by Barrett. Barrett realized he was in trouble. He was running into that onslaught by Sheamus, and he threw the table out of the way.
It didn't work. He still got caught with that big backbreaker right now. But now Sheamus is going to finish this boy out.
But he was able to move the table out of the way to buy himself some time, Buck.
But it did just put Sheamus perhaps one move away from putting Barrett through the table.
I say he just prolonged the inevitable for 1 second, just a little bit longer. Here we go.
Sheamus is going to launch Barrett through the table.
What the hell?
Jinder Mahal and Sheamus, who've had a long-standing rivalry. And that slight distraction there.
And Sheamus crashes through the table.
You gotta be kidding.
What a vicious, aggressive matchup here. Wade Barrett, though, and the Barrett Garage continue, guys. Jinder Mahal providing a slight distraction.
Slight. Sheamus was ready to launch Wade Barrett through the table set up in the corner.
Yeah, there was nothing illegal about that, though, in a tables matchup.
Yeah, but there's nothing slight about this distraction there by Jinder Mahal, because it drew all the focus and attention of the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, and ultimately cost Sheamus this matchup.
Wow.
Jinder Mahal, look at Jinder. Jinder is not done. He's got some scores to settle with Sheamus.
Brings back memories of what happened not too long ago between Jinder Mahal and Sheamus. Mahal stalking the Celtic Warrior.
Let me tell you something. Jinder's looking for some payback, because Sheamus been putting a whooping on this boy week after week after week.
Sheamus about to suffer the same fate as he did moments ago.
Sheamus slips through.
Oh, my goodness.
Perhaps the Celtic Warrior realizing the score, realizing what's going on here.
Mahal can't even move. He just got his head kicked off by the bro kick.
My goodness.
Oh!
You gotta love it.
It's that intensity, that desire, that drive that will fuel Sheamus in the Royal Rumble matchup in 9 nights.
It looks like a rumble from an earthquake, burying Jinder Mahal at the hands of Sheamus, ladies and gentlemen.